गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल. टुडे आई विल डिस्कस मल्टीपल फाइल्स अपलोडिंग इन पीएचपी. वी हैव ऑलरेडी सीन दैट हाउ टू अपलोड अ फाइल इन पीएचपी. At a time one file we already seen, but here multiple files are uploaded. Let us see how to implement this program. First we have to design our form. Form method is equal to post, ENC type is equal to multipart, form data, heading select files for uploading. Here input type is equal to file. Multiple files, therefore name is equal to array of file, then id file and multiple, input type is equal to submit, name is equal to submit and value is equal to upload. Here if first we have to say check is set dollar underscore post. After pressing this submit button, some value is there. Then if it is true, count all the files. Dollar count file is a variable which stores count dollar underscore files, file and name of file. Then duping all files for dollar I is equal to 0, dollar I less than dollar count files, dollar I plus plus, then dollar file name is equal to, this is another variable which stores dollar files, file name and dollar I. Every file it will store the name of file. Dollar file name is equal to dollar files, it will store all the files. Dollar file name is equal to file, then upload that file, then again count up to counter it stores file name and upload file. Here you already know how to upload a file. Move uploaded file, dollar files, file, tmp name I. Here already temporary storage is there for file. Then we have to upload that file, move that file into destination folder, that is upload. Here dollar file name. And after all this looping for all files is over, then it will display message echo files uploaded successfully. If you want, you write a message. You can restrict the size of file also here with the with the looping conditions. At a time you have to check the file type as well as file size. After executing this program, choose files. It will go to folder. Any folder you have to select the files. Suppose I take this file and this file. After selecting these files, open. Then it counts number of files. It gives two files are there. After pressing upload, files uploaded successfully. I want to see the files are uploaded or not. Now I select teststar and Xylo. These two files are uploaded here. Suppose I want to delete all the files. The folder is empty now, upload folder. Again we have to run the program, choose files, any number of files you can select that. How many files are there? 8 files are there. 8 files. After pressing upload, files uploaded successfully. Again, all the files are uploaded in the folder. I hope you understood all these concepts. If you have any query about file upload, you can ask me. I already explained how to upload single file, only one file at a time, and multiple files also. How to restrict size of file, how to restrict type of file. I already given that in previous program. So many parameters are related with any file. If you want any parameter, take that parameter and assign the condition like file type, file size. Thank you.